in Japan. I had no idea that they had made the sarcophagus covers in Japan that were exactly the same shape as the one, and oddly shaped, exactly the same as the ones they made in Egypt.
And in a place, there is supposed to be zero connection between ancient Japan and ancient Egypt. That's not supposed to exist. And if you compare that sarcophagus work, it's like, it looks uncannily similar.
Impossible, almost impossible that two people would come up with the same design.